Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Bring it. Never in doubt. Nothing to it. This way. Not so fast. We've got company. this'll be quick. So long. Never in doubt.
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others. Keep them safe, please.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Three, two... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
I got this place covered. Well, what are you waiting for?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Fuck on this! You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Damn it!
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Yeah! Pin it down. Give it all you've got.
Ship fire! You got this!
I got it.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
Our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
Not worth my time. It's over. It's on you.
All right! Watch and learn!
My turn. See ya.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No.
How come?
Enough. It's over. See ya. It's over. Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn!
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Gotta heal up. Right. Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Shit.
Stay down, asshole!
Hello? Lightning magic? Do you even know how to use materia?
Course I know how to use materia! What kind of stupid question is that? Quit rushing me! Shit! Anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Shit! Was just about to get you out.
Wasn't expecting you to do jack. Brilliant plan, genius.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less this from you? Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down.
It didn't work!
Somewhere.
Then hurry the hell up and find it! Time to fry! Damn it! gotta do something about that barrier first! Fuck on this! Bring in the heat! Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance! Give it everything you've got!
Want some more? If I heal up. You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't.
Brace yourself.
Heal up and regroup.
Take the lead.
About damn time! Enough with all the berries! Want some more? Down fighting the goddamn scorpion! Why you gotta pick on me? Always did like a talent. Ain't no way. Could keep going if I heal up. Cuts and bruises, cause I don't. Here it comes. Want some more? Hurry up. Fire in one up. We gonna let this thing be pushing us around? I don't think so.
Gotta heal up.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
No more playing nice.
Gotta memorize the attack. Be
careful.
Heal up and regroup.
I won't give up.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break. That's that.
Yeah.
never in doubt.
Thank you.
Enough.
A witch out here!
Sir.
walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
That was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
So yeah, man, just here playing. Still in one piece. Shout out to Nathaniel.
Thanks for watching, bro. I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
Sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 3...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! Split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
You what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Remember to use it, huh? Well, see you on the train.
Are there any trains going on?
But I jumped out of the way.
I have to get home.
Sector,
so
immediate evacuation is advised.
So
careful up here. This could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs.
Couldn't be. But then... Wait! You're not real. You're... dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. so many things would be lost. Your hometown burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
But is getting to the station really worth breaking our necks over?
Yes, because we won't.
Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. Explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain in
what a mess.
Please leave your residences at once. I repeat.
You think you're ready to walk?
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operation Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the area of the Sector 8 Expressway.
Sure.
You are advised to vacate the area immediately.
Military won't let me through the plaza.
Oh,
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self... Never in doubt.
You're mine.
street.
Nothing to it.
Suspicious!
Gonna have to find a way around.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave the residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operator. Standby! This is an alert from the Shinra
Get ready. Let's do this.
Aiming capacity, you are surrounded. Lay down your weapon and surrender.
Don't let him escape! Give up!
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center for the safety of
Sector 8 residents. Ground forces engaging the
raid
and hunting party. All nearby units convert and provide immediate support.
Enough. That's that.
Support! Proceed to rally point at the station!
So much for the direct route. Find another way. Use the rooftops. But the rooftops look clear.
Message from aerial recon. They want us to lock down the station area.
I'd be better off trying my luck somewhere else.
Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Seal all access immediately!
Guardian sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Enemy combatants, you have been warned. Surrender yourself to public security immediately.
That's it.
Here we go. Let's get this over with. Brace yourself. You're mine.
Fall from there, Shinra.
Move in! Don't let him escape!
HQ, this is Sector 8, Unit 2. Target is surrounded. Moving to secure.
Wait! I know that.
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide in. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Freight car's not so bad.
We don't need no reactors.
Hope the others made it.
I just wanted to play with you.
I haven't been down on the surface in years.
Are you so
crazy? Oh, never mind. Sorry to disturb you.
Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
If you're about to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
Should have gone to Sector 3 instead.
Why would anyone do something like that?
Hey, got a sec?
My daughter now lives
you're,
in Sector 8,
holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Wow.
Just leave me alone.
My hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
Have you heard the rumors?
little help, Cloud? Please?
I'm sure Sector 7.
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Those fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
I didn't hear anything. You gotta believe me.
We're trying to get to the station.
You hear that, suit? Shinra Creed my ass.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So... here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look. We're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry, our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust The air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
One, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Not long now.
People are here.
You see the huge explosion on TV?
Yeah, I saw it.
He's really tall.
So, what about it, huh? Office still there?
Of course. Oh.
Talk about weird stuff going down. The reactor bomb.
Office still there?
Let's go someplace. Oh.
Train services have concluded for the day. We will provide
you. How about some soup?
So the Mako.
Feels good to be back, man.
I'm just waiting for.
Why did we have to come to the slums? There's trash everywhere.
I think he's over by the TVs.
I've never felt the ground shake like that.
What kind of person bombs a reactor? Oh,
that's what I heard.
Dumb plate, he's only had it so
quick.
It was like a giant candle.
Sector 8 was a nightmare. Fires everywhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough.
I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
Can you get it?
Warning. Gate broken. Fiends in area. Exercise caution. No reason to check it out. Not my problem.
Public security should know who did it. So...
So you interrupt them while they're working?
Sounds like an accident to me.
But then what about the children? We can't have them living near exploding reactors.
Well, Darcy, trouble, that's for sure. Is there anything we can do to fix this?
Doctors are also stationed at the building's disaster relief center. If you are unable to reach the building on your own, please contact the nearest Shinra employee.
Wait, this is real? It's not a movie?
How long's it gonna keep burning?
What do you know? That ain't half bad. Make a grease monkey out of you yet. Thanks.
I've always dreamed of opening up my own shop. So we can look after my parents, you know?
Marlene.
Daddy, you're home!
That's right, Angel, I
Welcome
am.
Back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Thank you.
Do you mind keeping Marlene company until I'm done with this?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Scaring my daughter like that.
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right. But just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that. We should talk outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Danger's part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
Think they'll attack Sector 7?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are, good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, Know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Hi, Chow.
So... That was the beginning of the Final Fantasy Remake 7. Be back again. Holla at ya, boy!
It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
Oh, yeah.
That's it?
Love the gameplay.
Sorry, we spent the rest preparing for the mission.
Fantastic.
That really is it.
I'm not gonna lie, though, I played it before.
I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
Only a small portion, so...
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is.
Very good put together.
Wait,
I love this.
And I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so... That'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Controls are smooth. Camera angles are good. Even the graphics, pretty crazy. So, it's a good play, man. I just spent 2.5 hours playing the intro, pretty much. And it didn't even feel like I played.
Guess it's time for introductions.
Get it in if you can, bros. I'm off this one, alright, guys? We'll start back here at the next time, I believe. Until then. Love yourself and the others around you.